we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful.
That is Stuta!
Oh, just lacks a decent finish.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Boateng tries to get it forward quickly. Boateng drives it forward. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Here's Batistuta. It's Pirlo. Oh, it's Van Basten. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Over to the left. Needed a better pass there. Pulit needed to come up with a better ball.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Hoists it forward, and it's played forward. Castledine. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Zico goes looking. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
That's just very well played. He can hold it with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Pretty clear, it is a foul. The referee has shown him a yellow card. Well, the protest continues, but in the end they are defending the indefensible. And we have the first chance from a dead ball situation. He's shaping up Castledine! It's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Van Basten.
It's come through. He's had a shot.
Oh, he's really drilled it.
It's offside. Yes, it is. Douglas Costa, Castledine, good challenge, he just stood firm. Castledine, looking to break out here, now it's Hullett. Now it's Van Basten, it's the through ball, chance, turns and goes back. Pass, and now the breakaway, and it's been taken straight back. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Forward it goes. And it's Hullett. Van Basten. He's had that put on a plate.
First time.
Clippers. There we are. Off they go for half time. The Bolton did indeed come in the first half. And only been that one goal. It's been very, very tight. Well, this team has found a real. Here we go again then. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see. Boateng battles to win it back. Out to the left it goes. And here's Batistuta. Batistuta has a goal! That's great strength on the ball. Still just a single goal between the sides. Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Spartak Moscow are definitely going about this the right way. Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Spot on, Peter. And here's Van Basten. Top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. And they win it back again. Loses his balance and loses the ball. And it's Van Basten. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. The counter is on. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Hector Bellerin plays it forward. Spartak Moscow are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. Oh, good interception. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver. That's fantastic. Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance. Asking for trouble. He's left his man. Hoists it forward. And that's that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.
Rhythm to the game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go. Leading.